Thank you. Thank you. 6. It's called Book Distribution as a Lifetime Vision. And this is number 22. This is true. Right, Kuntana. Yeah, in the draft 1971. He was in London at that time. Proper chanting and hearing. The secret of preaching work is that one must keep himself something as spiritually strong by always maintaining the highest standard of purity in Krishna consciousness.
Pure.
Chanting.
Very.
Clean.
The secret of preaching work is that one must keep himself
clean.
Three letter word.
Busy.
Three letter word.
Self.
Beginning with F.
Fit.
Fit. Yeah, and spiritually strong by always maintaining the highest standard of purity and Krishna consciousness. Our process is simple and practically something everywhere.
Applicable.
No.
Practicing.
Practically. No one will get this. Unless you're. I've been reading. Our process is simple and practically something
exponentiated.
We went through this before. Devotees don't like this part, but it's there. Experimented everywhere. Simply by vibrating 16 rounds of the Hare Krishna Maha Mantra daily, one advances to the stage of something,
right,
or good habits.
Goodness.
Goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Sanskrit word. Or good habits. And when he is pure in consciousness by devotional service, he advances to the stage of something love of Krishna.
Pure.
Something ick.
Ecstatic.
Love of Krishna. We should always pray to Lord Chaitanya simply to be engaged in his confidential service by chanting the something mantra always.
Maha
mantra.
purify us and give us the strength needed to infuse others with Krishna consciousness. Srila Prabhupada ki
jai.
So there are 10 offenses in the matter of chanting the holy names of the Lord, and there's problem number 1.
Thank you.